Hello and welcome back. Today I thought we'd do a bit of Midland mainline. We'd do the high speed. So it's had all the enhancements in there now, so it should be interesting. So we'll move over and we'll crack on. So we'll probably do that, and then I might, because it's only about 32 minutes, I might actually do the other one as well. I did one of these when I first got the route, but before I thought I'd give it a go. Tomorrow is the release of another route that I've already pre-ordered, which is the Firth, I think it's the Firth line, the you go across the Forth Bridge and all that, so that'll be tomorrow's little play thing. But for now I'm going to do Midland Mainline. I've been copying a lot of mods, and I've got a little mod program that with some of these mods you get incompatible ones, but what it does, it detects them and then keeps them out the route so that you can get on and get it done. So putting that to the side, we'll go ahead and we'll pick this one here. Started. The London Overground, I've already done that, so I would have thought they would have stuck the Firth one up, which is a Rivet Games one, so that'll be interesting because Rivet has been a little bit iffy when they bring theirs out, so I don't normally do that. I don't normally pre-order one, but I do like the look of the new Firth one. That's in a diesel train, and it does have announcements, funny enough. I am looking, I can put announcements into all the trains I've got if I use a program, but I didn't want to do that to start with. But let's crack on with Midland Mainline for now. So we'll set the train up, if I can remember how. Forward. And we'll get doors open. Yeah, I think. Who we're after. Here we're after something. Work. Right. There's on. Unlocked the wrong side, of course. So we're already late, so I'm always late with this one. Check. On. Okay, we look like we're set to go in that sense. This is all the enhancements it can have. All these containers are marked up properly now. Bin Network Rail over here, if I've got this right. Oh, I've not unlocked those yet. And all the graffiti is new. That truck should say Network Rail. Yeah. Yeah, we're already late. Get that closed. Brakes off. Whack a fill up. She gets moving at least. Always a bugger to start. Once she gets going, once she rolls, she's fine. And away we go. It looks like we've got Long Eaton Station first. Oh, and tell you what I haven't done. We've got dark currents. We might have gone black a couple of times then. We get past the washers, train washers. And away we go. Not much to do with the smoke coming out, which would be more realistic. The decal on the train has also been dealt with, as you can see the roof is quite worn. Enhancements in there with graffiti and stuff. I didn't have the great graffiti before. Had trouble getting it in until I downloaded the little mod. I guess you call it. I don't know what you call it. It looks like all the mods, and it activates the ones that you need. I was having trouble with the sim crashing all the time. Certain mods I had to take out, but I've now put them all back in. Using this little mod thing, so which is a little exe program of its own. It's on the mod site. Well, now I have to be really, really careful I don't do this too late to slow down. Ah, the mist is working. Different here, mist to the other ones. It's sort of wisping around. Mist works really weird in the sim because what you do see is it suddenly clear, poof, gone. Weird. Yeah, it's definitely working slightly different in this one. Part of the enhancement, I think. We'll start slowing down. A long ways out, but we do need to get a slowing down. Is it bugger to stop? still gonna overshoot even with this. Hit me with that. Well over. Now in the first one tomorrow, the elevators work and it's got escalators as well, which you can travel up and down them. I think we'll have a play on those tomorrow. Smoke started to pour out the top. Takes a while to get it started and a while to stop her. That looks like we've got far to the next one, so we've got another short chill jaunt to the next one. G-mast. East Midlands Parkway platform. Big churny towers. Yeah, can I get a decent stop here though? That's the question. Yeah. Just bang on there. Slightly behind time, but it's you. So you get different kinds of timetables as well. You can get one that runs all the way through one end to the other, one bonus move. You seem to pick one with loads of stops. Yeah, so we're not preliminary off the last one. Slow down gradual start. too far off now of this station. A few trains around, a train ahead of us. It was the train that came past us, funny enough. Enough. Let's put it on that one. We're a short stop here by the looks of it. And then it's to the main place. Let's go. I don't like you going unless you're walking through. Give you an idea of the cab. We've got away from here quick enough. 11 miles to. Billboards, copper ads. You've got 10 miles, we can let them open their legs a little bit. Stop markers back in, and I don't know why it's done that, but I've done it, but I think it's from one of the crashes. I've been flying a lot recently and I thought, sure, I'm going to give it a break, I'm going to have a night on the trains, which I've mainly done. A little bit cool to do, but I've put up with that and then just came back to the trains. The taxi life, they put a few new patches in, but I've still got a long way to go for that to be put right properly. a mod for the Goblin line that only came out last Tuesday. Already a mod for that came out. But I haven't put that one in because I'm quite happy with the way it is. Smooth run so far. Slow on its own. Down to 90 mph soon anyways. Then down to 40. Already down to 90 already before we got there. To go. Normally that red is normally quite a static red. Closing on the station. Careful, that red is right on it. And we'll let them off. And that's it, job complete. So that's on the highest speed. Turn the time tape. That cheese another. So you get other trains on here now as well, so we'll try the Midland main. Need such a long one. We've done several of them. Let's do Newark to Matlock. Pretty good, 20 minutes. So yeah, they've got a spring sale at the moment, so there's a few good bargains out there if that's what you're after. Doors unlocked. That DRA off. I got caught out on that last time. To work. Yeah, yeah. He's falling behind. You like the train? The train's quite nice. Thanks. You have to wait for the disabled one to lock, and then you get the guard give you the buzzer to go. To the main track. There's all your network rail. Busily working away by the looks of it. If you see the diesel engine partly, you really do. Short train. Turns on a light somewhere. Oh, they are on. Well, nice and quiet. Sounding one. Now, I don't remember what the braking was like on this, so. Be interesting on the first station. Seem quite sharp. We're going to overshoot, possibly. Now we're going to undershoot, it looks like. No, we've managed to hold on to it. Definitely out over time, so. We're at Beeston. Heading to Derby. There are a few people here, no one here at all. Not quiet. Doors early, see what happens. Oh well. Wait for the disabled doors to shut. The guard. one. Foliage has definitely improved. That's all part of the enhancement, is this new area being built. Always check your timetable. Got long evenings, we got stops. Really, one more stop after this one, and then bring her on home. This door's take a little while to get open, a little bit while it's shut. And all that's taking ages will be this one. Takes a little bit longer for the disabled door to shut. Is that about to shut? Pretty quiet around this area though as well. A few people walking about. Just under 3 miles to Long Eaton. Graffiti on the wall. Restriction coming up very shortly. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to the new Scottish route tomorrow. That should be interesting. Red before we come in. So 10 mph mark. I mean, off the spur. Been pretty good. Ready? These doors are a little bit, I think, gamble. And Derby Station. That should be our final destination at that stage. Look at that. It's a little bit of a sprint to the finish. These old diesel trains a long time to get up to speed. I think we'll make it by the time we get there. Speed now. while we lower. Coming down to 30, I think, at some stage. Been too long on that. Okay. Final stop. Pool's range just open. Lovely. Well, we got a good score on that one. Well, that was Midland Mainline. That's the second time I've done Midland Mainline. I do enjoy it. I do like it. Had all the enhancements it's going to have, I think. So, don't have to be any more. It's basically just the decals, the liveries were brought down to so they weren't so shiny. Lights were improved. Scenery was improved. Vegetation, stuff like that was all improved. So, yeah, it's a good run. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you're thinking of Midland Mainline, because of all the hassles that have gone on in the past, all those hassles are now fixed and over and done with. So, if you are going to look into buy it, yeah, I'd buy it. Get it in spring sale while it's in the spring sale. It'd be slightly cheaper. Okay, right. Thanks for watching and see you again soon. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll say goodbye for now.